And that's what this is about, really. We are in Burnley. I wasn't going to mention the fact that somehow, by a strange quirk of fate, I ended up as leader of Burnley Council a long time ago. And nobody knows how it happens. Woman comes up from London, wears purple Doc Martens. People of a right-wing and fascist nature in the Labour Party tell you they won't serve under you because you're wearing Doc Martens. And you get a purpose-built women's refuge built, and you get Trafalgar Flats knocked down, and then they stab you in the back. But, you know, hey, it's all about a rich experience, isn't it? So, long after I'd finished the counselling, spelt differently, I went for a walk with Paul, my husband over there, and we went to Glass and Dock, wasn't it, along the estuary, and these goldfinches were dipping through the trees, and I had that moment where I thought, all is not lost. Do you know what I mean? I won't let the bastards grind me down. and they haven't. Of course, I'll never be the same again, but you know. So, goldfinches, and it has a chorus. You're very welcome to join in on any of these refrains.
Courage, just left with no fear. Well, I was of revival. Goldfinches.